Welcome to NariSakhi, and today let's make beetroot potato puree. It's very good for gaining weight in kids. It's very easy to make. So here I have chopped potatoes, skin removed, cleaned very nicely, put it in a hot water. I have kept the water for boiling. And then beetroot, cleaned, skin removed, chopped. So that also I'm going to put it in the water. Other option is you can put it in the pressure cooker and cook for about 3 whistles. So when they are cooked properly, beet and potato, when they are fork tender, you can check with the fork or with your hands. You can cool it down and blend it. Make sure it's cooled down, especially if you are freezing it. So cool down and blend to a smooth puree. This puree is ready. It's really healthy and it's very filling. Since there is a potato, give to the kids when the kids are very active so the gas is not formed. Add salt and black pepper as per the age of your child. It gives iron, and potato will help to gain weight and fill up the child. So do try this and let me know if you have any questions or comments. Please subscribe to NariSakhi for more videos. Thank you.